Just waiting for confirmation they're ready in the back straight. So just getting last minute instructions, so they look like they're ready. So ready in the back straight, ready in the front straight, attention riders. We're underway now to Guildford River, get behind the respective straights. They've got to do one lap behind the fourth riders, pull his foot unfortunately. So he's got to get the foot back in, that's a shame there. Pull the foot on the back straight trips and now he's going to get out of the saddle. So that's the same there, but now he's back in, he's chasing hard. They come round for the first lap.
So it's gone from being a tiny pursuit to a four-lap time trial for the back straight team. It's neck and neck between the front half, but he's pulled his foot on the start line. He's got all the work to do as James Derrick goes through. Can't get enough of riding his bike here today, James Derrick. Doing a good job for his team. And their strong man pulled his foot. They come back into the home straight to swing up. Two riders left. It was neck and neck except for the mishap at the start.
Yeah, and this is also the other thing. Remember, these young King Seckle, now he ripped this track a couple of times to get up on this steep banking. So the back straight team, the young rider, he's doing a great job. He's chasing, he's got his foot back in, but he's got a long ride of this. So they're going to come round now and get one to go.
One lap left to go, the home straight in the lead. However, the back straight fighting on, he's had to do it all himself. The head is starting to wobble. Get behind the Guildford River man as he comes into the home straight. He's fighting on. Bit of a mishap, has to help him out, but the home straight team are going to win this one and win it comfortably.
Yeah, they had to the front straight there, the back straight there. Now give a round of applause to the grinder, the back straight there, Barry Jarvis. He's basically done four laps on his own after getting his foot. That's a great effort. So the front straight there, but give a round of applause. This young man, he's chased all the way for his team. Yeah, he certainly knows he's done four laps. And well done to Guildford Grammar and all the people involved in that.